crap. So this is the IT175. We got the twisty throttle go thing, the rubber brake, the rubber plastic brake lever. This is over at the Chickengrease compound. Little pit wheelies. I'm a puss. My bike's not warm yet. That's my excuse. My bike's not warm. That's my excuse. I guess. So this is a, that jumps over this out in the flat, and I'm a big weenie. I'm a huge, big little weenie. Little big weenie. Rut skills of mine. Or lack of rut skills. Something rattling, fall off, it sounded like. I got the last one a little bit, but mostly I don't know what I'm doing when it comes to those whoops or these turnarounds. Man. Fuck it up, dudes. Something, old bikes. bad riders and old bikes.
Atta boy! Now we're talking. That's an American there.
So, I broke my clutch perch, but it's okay. I don't need a clutch anyway. Now when you're as good as me, you don't need a clutch. It sort of works, so that's good. Yeah, it really does pack a wall up.